Alright. So, hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Star Wars Battlefront, the original. I haven't played this game in a long ass time. I probably haven't played this game since I was, I'd say, 10 years old? 10 years old was probably the last time I played this gay ass game. But all I can remember about it is that I remember playing it. That's about it. Holy shit, this is old as fuck. Oh, at least I already have a created save game, so I guess that doesn't matter. I don't know if multiplayer is still on, is it? Of course not. Guess we're going single player. Where's the new player? Ah. Like the Conquest. Birth of the Rebellion.
Please select a fleet to command.
Wait, what? 1,000 credits.
Please select the fleet to command. Commencing Mustafar invasion.
Alright, I guess we're doing this. I never actually read the tips and tricks on video games, because I just feel like it's a waste of time, because I don't use it anyways. Otherwise, if I do use it, I probably just figure it out anyways while I'm playing. Like all the mechanics are the same, or new games. Ooh, zoom. Oh shit! The right stick is zoom. The sensitivity on the game is so bad. It's like the pitch is high.
We control the command post. Enemy reinforcements are declining. We've lost control of the command post.
Oh, shit. Oh. Damn, we just got killed. I don't remember those clones ever having black pants, but those ones. Can I roll? I can roll. So dope. We rolled that far and rolled that far.
We can't afford to keep losing command posts. We captured a command post.
Don't get out. You mind?
We captured a command post. They're looting reinforcements.
Dogfight. Well, we are likely to knock him down. What should we do to Jedi, bro? What a bitch. This is so fun. Sucks that there's no real actual story in the trailers. Excuse me? What am I supposed to do? Don't you use somebody else now? Still gonna use this guy. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to go to that base. This is a really good battle for So I gotta find one to the new ones, cause you have to fucking go miles away just to get to your destination.
We can't afford to keep losing command posts.
I'm not losing this.
The enemy has captured a command post.
This is such old school shit right here.
We captured a command post.
TP is now controlled by your team. Okay.
The enemy has captured a command post. We captured a command post. Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
This is good news. Let's go get that other. Let's go end this. See, the thing about this game is just, it was such,
a good
game at its time. I think it was like one of the number one games when it got dropped. And like, I feel like now, since like the new Star Wars games are out, people are expect to have it. Obviously they did, and it's just... I did say something about Star Wars Squadrons, though. That shit is trash. I won't even let my dog play that game. Just a mechanic for anything. If I wanted to go fight Star Wars in space, I'd literally just go play Battlefront 2. I'm really not trying to use this. I only gonna kill 13 more people, bro. Oh shit. Get lit up. Got 6 more dudes to go.
Control of a command post.
Forces yeah, she's one base, so I'm still here. It sucks that they're not even going to be giving any more updates to Star Wars Battlefront 2, though.
We gained a command
just pretty
post.
Dumb.
Hostile reinforcements
to me, like,
are dropping.
Nobody wanted squadrons. Nobody wanted them.
Watch those blasters!
What a bitch. Two more dudes left. Hopefully. Almost there. Oh, only one more dude. I have to get the last dude. Oh! Let's go. Alright, guys. I guess that's just one part of the series. And thanks for